Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush her with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
What is this place?
Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out. How are we gonna get through?
There's gotta be some way to reach the other side. There's something on the other side of the aquarium, but I can't make it out.
The floor. Looks like this aquarium has been moved. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was dead. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
And let all the answers die with her?
Back to the elevator! Hurry! I am not sharing a coffin with that!
Thank you.
There's a passage down below. Find another route. Right. We can't see it, but there's something in here with us. Eyes peeled and go!
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up! Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
No. Moira. Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction. shouldn't go on ahead.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Thank you. looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying. Wow, you're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
Really high up.
That's right. Top of the world. almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
That's right. Top of the world.
Thank you. That's right. Top of the world. Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. Going down.
You will die, child.
It's coming from the bracelet.
The burst will catch up with you, false one. And that is
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. Gas. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down. This elevator might be our ticket down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us. It worked. We can get through now. Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
And I guess the answers will have to come from her. Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
No record located.
It needs authentic.
No record located. Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you?
I don't know.
Time to die.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Die.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions. T. Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish? It's those things. Alex created them. All of them. Figured she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
Great! My lucky day!
Monster!
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
You're doing good!
All right, get in!
Song.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
What have you got against her?
Thank you.
ask her!
Ah! Natalia? Now you can call me
Alex.
No! Don't make me do it!
Make you do what, Barry?